Stahlberger, if you're getting an error launching the game, click on the options button, click on show and explorer, go to this right here, click Call of Duty Modern Warfare, scroll down, click Modern Warfare, double click it, and then it'll launch. There's like an error launching through Battle.net for a lot of people. Yeah.